Good evening. Thank you so much for joining us for the 2020 Chinese Honor Society induction ceremony. My name is Tamara Spitzer, and I'm the Supervisor of World Languages for the School District of the Chathams. Although we wish that we were together for the celebration, the pride and excitement we feel for our students' achievements remain as strong as ever. Our goal as a World Language Department is to create global citizens who respect and embrace differences by learning to communicate in another language. In order to be eligible for induction, students must maintain a minimum of an A- average and plan to pursue language study for their 4 years at Chatham High School. I would like to congratulate each inducted student for their outstanding performance in Chinese and their dedication to the study of the language. Students, I hope that long after you leave Chatham High School, your life and travels will continue to reward you for the hard work that you've put in now. As a global citizen, may your world language study always remind you to respect and embrace the differences in people as you pursue all of your hopes and dreams. I'd now like to introduce Yanfei Li McGurran to conduct our ceremony.
大家好，欢迎来到我们Chatham高中全美荣誉协会的入会仪式。我是李老师。 首先，我想给大家介绍一下我们协会的箴言，是来自写于23世纪以前的《论语》：“敏而好学”，意思是聪明并且喜欢学习，用来表示一个人不仅拥有超越常人的智慧，而且还是一个热爱学习和探索、品学皆优的模范。 这正是我们中文荣誉协会会员们的真实写照。下面我将朗诵这段出自《论语》的引文。子贡问曰：“口闻子，何以谓之文也？”子曰：“敏而好学，不耻下问，是以谓之文也。”下面我将宣布今年入选全美中文荣誉协会会员的名字。 Now I'm going to read the names of the new members. Stephen Andrews, Kyle Beebe, Karen Cashel, Ruth DePlessis, Sam Ellis, Xinyue Ban, Ryan Han, Rachel Lan, Isabel Lewin, Tia Maximo, Ryan Ruskell, Niall Sabi, Tony Shen, Mikhail Wahidi, Peter Wang, Kevin Yang. 以上是今年入选会员名单。现在请候选会员跟着我念协会的誓言。Members, please repeat after me about the oath of the society, phrase by phrase. 我很荣幸 成为全美中文荣誉协会的会员，我愿意继续努力学习中文，了解中国文化，为世界的和平和繁荣而努力。That is all. 凭借着全美中文荣誉协会给予我的权利，我宣布，现在你们已经正式成为全美中文荣誉协会中的一员。 By the authority granted in me by the National Chinese Honor Society, I declare you members of this chapter. Congratulations to all. 谢谢.
Congratulations to all of the students who have been inducted. I encourage you to make your membership in this Honor Society about more than just this moment, and look for ways to engage in global citizenship as you continue your educational journey. A special thank you goes to Ms. Li McGurran for her hard work as the advisor of the Chinese Honor Society. Thank you so much for all you do. Lastly, I want to say a special thank you to all of the parents and family members who have encouraged our students to make world languages an important part of their academic program. Thank you for the support that you show our school community.